Hey guys, in today's video we're going to take a look at how to craft a nailed baseball bat in DayZ 057 stable update. All you're going to need is a box of nails, which I found in various residential houses, and a baseball bat. Once you have both of these, just drag the nails onto the baseball bat to craft your nailed baseball bat. I know it's a quick and easy DayZ guide today, but get out there and start cracking some skulls. And I'll see you peeps next time.